Right. Had some technical difficulties before. We'll see if it fixed it. Yay, I fixed it. I can do technical things. Oh, thanks for the follow. I'll follow you back after the live. Yeah, I was wondering why it was so quiet. Most people at least say hi sometimes, and some days they don't, so I don't know. I guess that's what I get for playing around with settings when TikTok tells me to try something. Yeah, I just got a notification the other day to try out, like, subscriptions, and I was gonna try to do, like, a raffle thing with the, but, I don't know, seemed to mess up my whole live stuff. Thanks for letting me know. Like, I would have never figured it out because I don't get a whole lot of activity, but I do appreciate the activity I do get. This is my social life. Before, when I would do art, I wouldn't, like, ever see anyone or talk to anyone because I would just be sucked into it. But now there's the internet. So that's a wonderful thing. Sorry, cat, I can't hold you. Thanks. Yeah, somebody had asked me, like, a couple of years ago to do, oh gosh, what was the movie? I haven't even seen it. I watched the movie just for those pieces, but hadn't really seen it before then. Durango? Those are some that I have up on my Etsy shop. Cat, I can't hold you right now. No. Nope. The But then I made it, and then I didn't even want it. So I was like, well, I guess I'll just put it on Etsy. Yeah, he's been asleep, like, in his bed all day until I try to do something, and then he knows, and he has to demand my attention. I wish I had a camera for him, because he's, like, petting my face, trying to get me to pet him. Hold on. Last time you almost burned your tail, so sit down. Yeah, he's blind, and he rarely gets on, like, furniture like that, but today he decided to get on my desk. Luckily, I had moved a lot of my sketching stuff, because he would have messed up the drawing I was working on. Because he just gets brave and jumps on stuff. cat. No. Cat acts like I didn't hold him for like an hour this morning while having coffee and doing homework. He's such a brat. I haven't forgotten, Smalls. Sit down. I forgot how hard horses are to shade. Like, this is ridiculous. I regret this piece. Thank you. Thanks for sharing, man. What's a life anymore? Just work and school and art. That's all I do. I'm hoping once I get these in the shop that they go pretty fast, because I have like a short film that I'm, or a teaser for a movie that I want to make. But I don't have the money for the wardrobe, so hoping to sell these to get that going. Yeah, I never thought I, for years, I didn't try wood burning. My uncle was really into it, and he was, like, kept telling me to try it. But I was like, I don't know, like, I don't see how that works. But then I did try it, and it turned out way better than I imagined. tried drawing with pencil this morning. I gotta finish that piece later, but it was so different. I'm so used to burning or painting. I forgot how to draw with pencils. Thanks for the tiny tidies. I love those guys. Can't do it. I know, I love you too, but I can't hold you right now. Hi. I hear you, kitten. Your bed right next to my chair so you could sit right there. No. Thank you, Kat. I appreciate it. Hold on, give me like 2 minutes. No, I said 2 minutes. stretch my hand after that one. I'm almost done with this coaster set. Really want to finish this set and everything and get it to the shop because I have a couple other pieces that I want to do just for fun. I'm going to do like a Mars Attacks, I think, and maybe a Freddy Krueger. I've somehow lost my reference photo. I gotta find it. It's a difficult piece too. It was a fun piece to do. Oh, nice. I'm not sure where Yucca Valley is, but I'm in Cali, too. I did the van life for a little bit. Hi, Smalls. Can I help you? I did say 2 minutes. Come here. Oh, okay. I don't know where Palm Springs is. I'm having to hold the cat for a second because he's like freaking out and I'm not holding him. I know. Thanks for the tiny dinies. Oh, I'm so close to my goal, too. Alright. Well, you wanted me to hold you, but now you don't want me to hold you? Okay, then. Bye. Oh, shit. Thanks for all this, man. No idea where my reference photo is. Take me just a second, guys. Sorry. Oh, shit. Am I gonna hit my goal? Smalls, you're so ridiculous. Maybe. The photo, so I guess I'm gonna wing it. I've tried to do the mandalas, but I can't draw a straight line most of the time. Get like weird like hand twitches when I try to do it. But I've done like really small like wood burning ones, but it was difficult for me. A lot of my paintings are kind of trippy. I'm actually either later today or tomorrow gonna try to make a video of some of my older art, like my drawings and paintings. I didn't do art for like I guess almost 2 years, just because I took a break and wasn't feeling inspired, and now like I feel like I have a lot of catching up to do. I used to have like a sketchbook on me at all times and just always be drawing and stuff, but I turn into a workaholic. Kind of kills creativity. Can never decide on like what I want to listen to. My music's kind of like all over the place. Cat? I cannot. No. No. I just tried to hold you and you said no. So sit down. About right. Kind of glad. Like, I was very reluctant to do like the digital music, like iTunes or Spotify, just because I used to have like binders of CDs, and I have a couple vinyl left that have survived the years. But thank goodness for the cloud. I even have some like really old tapes from like for a reel-to-reel player. I just haven't plugged that thing in a minute. Might be my internet. My internet's complete garbage. You might have to like exit and go back into it. I don't know like if it what would cause it to do that. I've never had that many. I think the max was like 600. Nice. Do you post your work on TikTok? I'll have to like check it out if you do. Right on. Yeah, I was on Instagram more before this, but my friend asked me to help her with like some TikTok content, and I had no idea how to use TikTok, so I downloaded it to figure it out, and here I am. I got way more followers on TikTok than Instagram, though. Right on, man. I'll check it out. But yeah, thanks for hanging out. I'll check out your stuff later. My freaking goal. That's awesome. Never had that happen. Thanks. Feel that. My hand's like cramping up. I don't know how much longer I'll be doing this. Got a couple hours in though, at least. Thanks for hanging out and thanks for all the gifts and everything. Yeah, I'll probably work a little bit online tomorrow as well. Since I'm not at my 9-to-5. Sit down. Thank you. Yo, what's up? How's it going, guys? Thanks. Thanks for sharing. Thank you. This is what I'm struggling with. I lost my reference photo, so I'm kind of just making it up as I go, I guess. Yeah, I just finished that one a few minutes ago. I think it was originally from I don't know the name of the original movie, but it was a still from that I referenced. I don't think I've seen that movie since it came out. So long ago. Anywhere from like 30 minutes to an hour. Thanks for the follow, man. I'll follow you back after the live. Like these small pieces, if I have the line work planned out, it takes me about 30 to 40 minutes to burn on average. Yeah, the longest for me, the hardest part is like sanding all the wood and making sure like everything's ready to go. Because if you don't sand it enough, it doesn't burn evenly. I've only been burning for about, like, maybe 3-4 years. But I've been drawing, like, most of my life, as long as I can remember anyway. Definitely a fun medium to use because I get to do the shading I like to do with like pencil and stuff, but I don't have to worry about it smearing. That's one thing that always bugged me about drawings. I'd end up like smearing the pencil everywhere. Creature from the Black Lagoon. Oh, that one, I think it's Rango. I don't know, I only watched the movie to do that piece because somebody asked me to, and then they didn't want it, so... Yeah, that one I'm still determining on what I want to do with the background. Yeah, these pieces, they're double-sided. I was doing the Dead by Daylight characters. And then I did the ghost face. and then the other version. I had some other ones, but they sold already. Those are just some of the ones that are left. I haven't, but I'm like making a list of like stuff to do, so you can always like message me, because my memory is like garbage most of the time, and I'll like put it on the list. I'll ship anywhere if you pay for shipping. yeah, I haven't shipped anything like internationally in a while, but I'm not opposed to it. Right on. I'm not too familiar. I've only been to England once, and I spent most of my time trying to get out of London. I kind of know where that's at. Haven't been there, but I always like plan a bunch of like random trips in my head. Yeah, it's mind-blowing, because I have friends that live over there, and like, I bought a car one time, and I was like, yeah, it's only got like 150,000 miles on it, and that's pretty good, and they're like, I don't think I've ever known anyone to put 100,000 miles on a car in like 16 years. But, yeah, it's, I've driven across the United States a couple times, and it's exhausting. Yeah, 900 miles, that's about, like, maybe a third of the earth across, maybe. No, it's a little bit less than a third.
I can't hold you.
Yeah, and look what we did to ourselves. Thank you for all the likes. Hold you right now. Thank you. think that about does it. Well, hold on. I fix the eye, I guess. But then I'm pretty much done. Too bad, huh? I think that's all I got in me today. I'm exhausted. Thanks for hanging out, though. Anyone that's followed me, I'll follow them back. I'll probably go live again tomorrow.